Wanda? Go, man, give me one.
Yo, 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 good morning, good morning. On our way right now to kill a fucking leg session, guys. Fuck. I used to hate legs, bro. It's crazy because I've always trained legs. And I've always kind of had the legs because I've played soccer my whole life. I've been an athlete, boxer. I used to do Muay Thai, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. So, you know, I've always had a fair build on my legs. I never would say that I've had crazy ripped legs, but I've had decent legs, and I've trained my legs for a while. But it's just one of those body parts that I just always dreaded, like working out. You know, I love going in there and just killing a chest workout. I love going in there and destroy my shoulders. I love back. I mean, who doesn't love just fucking building the body parts that show the most? But in reality, your legs do show the most too. Like, if you are somebody that lives in a hot area and you're next to a beach and you're constantly going to the beach, like, that's gonna show. If you're somewhere that's, you know, relatively cold still, but you like wearing shorts, like, it's gonna show. So when I realized, like, shit, man, like, I need to really have some nice looking legs, because if I'm building my upper body to be what I want it to be, why wouldn't anything else follow? Why would I just not focus on my legs? And that's not to say that I never trained legs. It's just to say more or less that I never really felt excited about it. Yeah, I trained it hard, but I don't think I trained it to the intensity that I should have. And now I've come to a point where I just, like, I look forward to it, man. I look forward to pushing myself to the limits, because I'm doing that in all the other parts of my body. Why doesn't my legs deserve the same amount of love? And it's just weird, because now, like, I'm like stoked to go hit legs, and I feel like that's such an accomplishment, because when you feel like you are looking forward to something because you enjoy it, you're not really progressing. So when you feel like you're more excited for something, even though you know it's hard and you're going to be uncomfortable, I think that's where the growth is. And I think that translates to other aspects of your life. And I feel like if I could just continue putting myself in this mindset where I'm excited to do the shit that I know is hard, because hitting legs is fucking hard, bro, especially when you're trying to go heavy, I'm like, fuck it, I need this. So stay tuned, we're gonna try to hit some fucking heavyweight today. Let's fucking get it.
Is he the producer?
Hey, man, you seen my phone? Which one, man? Not that phone, the trap phone. Paper out, bitch. Yeah, my bitch, she bad. Whoa. All my niggas rich. Whoa. I got work for cheap. Hey. Damn, I feel like Meech. Two-tone Wraith, yeah. On some big feet. What? I fucked her to sleep, then jumped back in the streets. Mama put me out, trapping. I'm straight out the trap. Stuffed a 100 in a box and sent them across the mouth. Hot. I'm geeked up on that lane, counting while you sleep. Yeah. Everybody eat. Damn, I feel like Meech. My car don't gotta talk. It's money when I talk. Got a beam on my clock. And I'm drinking raw. Lil' mama so fine, I went up in that pussy raw. What? Then I fucked a friend. Damn. She said, you a dog. I heard they want.
I don't think I counted those last two.
Thank you.
just crushed a fucking leg workout. I was gonna stay a little longer, do some more workouts, but I just got a call from a client that he wanted to see a house. And then the agent actually got back to me and said that I could go show it right now. So I had to kind of cut quick so I could go make that money. But at least I was able to go hit that 315 like I wanted to. But yeah, man, that shit felt fucking good, man. Look, if you feel like you want to elevate your mind and you want to get to a state of mind where you feel like you're almost high without the drugs, you gotta get a fucking workout in. Until next time, guys, let's fucking kill it.